There is a brand new feature in Microsoft 365 to convert a Word document to PowerPoint using AI. Let's look. This is a brand new feature in Microsoft 365. If you do a search for Export Word Document to PowerPoint, you'll see an article, if you scroll down here, from Microsoft Support that describes how this feature works. This will export a regular Word document into PowerPoint, and it uses AI to add imagery, icons, video themes, and other fonts for your presentation. Now note that it only works in the web app version of Word, so you can't do this on the desktop version at this time. I'm sure that'll be added at some point down the road. So let's go ahead and log in to our Office web apps. And I'm going to go into Word, and I'm going to create a blank document. Now at this point, I can type text in here and create a basic text document that I can show you how this export works. But let's go ahead and take this document that we have from Microsoft Support. I'm going to hit Control C to copy. I'm going to come over to my Word document and Control V to paste it. That copies everything as text. And it's got some images here as well, but those images will be removed during the export that I'm about to show you. Now that we have this, you can see that it's got different sections, and it's got an area here where it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for the steps, and a variety of different sections down here. So let's see what this does when we export it over to PowerPoint. Go to File, Export, and you'll see this new feature available that's in preview called Export to PowerPoint Presentation. Select that. It brings up six different themes that you can choose from. Let's just pick the first one and hit export. And now I can open my presentation in PowerPoint. And there it did a good job of converting all of those different text sections into PowerPoint slides. And if you take a look at any one of these sections, you can see that it has taken the different sentences and broke those down into different items on this slide. Now, at this point, I can come over here to the designer and I can select a different layout. So since this one is steps, I'm going to use these arrows to represent it in a better layout. But you can choose any of these you want to. Now, note that you'll find in the designer there is an option here with a diamond in the upper right corner. If you click on that, you have to go to the premium version. And it is a subscription base that gives you those additional slides. So we're just gonna pick the free stuff right now, but you do have that available if you want some additional designer ideas. Now let's go ahead and start our presentation and see what it looks like. You can see that it's got multiple slides with very organized sections and different topics. And it does a good job of making it look very professional. Now if we don't like this layout, I can close the PowerPoint and I can come back into my Word document and we'll do the export again and we'll pick one of the other six options here. Let's say we like this one better. And I'm going to open that again in PowerPoint. And now it does a completely different theme. And you'll note here that it even adds some imagery. Now, as I mentioned before, the original document does have some pictures in here that describes things, but those get ignored when you're doing this AI export into PowerPoint. It'll only add the imagery based on the theme that you're using in PowerPoint. So at this point, it's not including those images, but future versions may do that. And you'll note that the PowerPoint presentation is also in the PowerPoint web app. You can go in here and do a file save as and save it on your desktop and then use your desktop app to open it once you're done. But you still have to use the web app version of Word in order to do this export option. Overall, you can see how it does a great job of creating a very professional PowerPoint presentation from a simple Word document. So give it a try.
Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.